Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the main event. Let's get ready to rumble!
What's up, guys? This is DJ ESG, and this is Crazy E's Twisted Trivia. The way it works, every podcast is 10 questions. I read off the questions, I give you 5 seconds to write down your answers, I count down from 5 to 1, and then I go on to the next question. And after that, you have to jot down those answers. Jot down every single answer on a piece of paper, or on your phone, or however you're playing this game. And then when I'm done, I will give you the answers. So whether or not you're playing in a bar, you're playing at home, you're playing with family, or you're playing with friends, get ready, get set, because we're about to go with Twisted Trivia, and I promise you, this will not be boring. So here we go with today's Twisted Trivia, and it's all about the movie American Pie. What object does Jim famously use for sexual experimentation? Again, what object does Jim famously use for sexual experimentation? That was number one. Number two, what nickname does Jim give to his love interest, Nadia? Number two, what nickname does Jim give to his love interest, Nadia? Number three, what event do the main characters make a pact to complete before they graduate high school? What event do the main characters make a pact to complete before they graduate high school? Number four, what is the name of the high school where the characters attend? Number four, what is the name of the high school where the characters attend? Number five, which character gets drunk and performs a striptease for his webcam? Which character gets drunk and performs a striptease for his webcam? Number six, what band songs play during the prom scene? Again, number six, what band song plays during the prom scene? Number seven, what type of vehicle does Kevin's brother drive? What type of vehicle does Kevin's brother drive? Number eight, what is the name of Stifler's mom? What is the name of Stifler's mom? Number nine, what is the name of the girl with whom Oz falls in love? What is the name of the girl with whom Oz falls in love? And number 10, what is the name of the infamous party host who claims to have sexual encounters with many celebrities? What is the name of the infamous party host who claims to have had sexual encounters with many celebrities? I'll be back with the answers. This is American Pie Trivia.
Well now, we call this the act of mating. But there are several other very important differences between human beings and animals that you should know about.
When you have nausea, heartburn, indigestion, upset stomach, diarrhea.
Yeah! And I'm back, and here are your answers. What object does Jim famously use for sexual experimentation? He uses a warm apple pie. Number two, what nickname does Jim give to his love interest, Nadia, the Czechoslovakian exchange student? Number three, what event do the main characters make a pact to complete before they graduate school to lose their virginity? Number four, what is the name of the school where all the characters attend? East Great Falls High School. Number five, which character gets drunk and performs a striptease for his webcam? Jim's dad, Noah Levinson, played by Eugene Levy. Schitt's Creek, run it back. What band song plays during the prom scene in American Pie? Number six, that is Third Eye Blind. Number seven, what type of vehicle does Kevin's brother drive? He drives a convertible. What is the name of Stifler's mom? Number eight, Jeannie Stifler. Number nine, what is the name of the girl with whom Oz falls in love? Her name is Heather. And number 10, what is the name of the infamous party host who claims to have had sexual encounters with many celebrities? Chuck Sherman, a.k.a. the Shermanator. That was American Pie Trivia. I'll be back. I'm ESG.
Loser. Loser. Loser.